So if you already have your plow pose, then here's a really good core exercise that I love because it's really not bad for your back. So you're gonna roll back carefully into plow. Keep your arms above your head and make sure your lower back is pressing into the ground when you roll back. And then bring your legs back to 90. And then roll slowly above your head. Try not to use momentum and really squeeze those abs. And you can do this while you're watching telly at home.